Hello, and welcome to Gradelink. With Gradelink, you can stay updated on your academic progress. It's fast, easy, and always up to date. To begin, you'll need your school ID, username, and password. If you don't already have this information, your school can provide you with it. Start by opening your browser to www.gradelink.com, then press the login button in the top right-hand corner. Enter your school ID, then your username and password. Finally, hit login. You're now logged into Gradelink. First, notice these tabs on the left side of your screen. All major functions within Gradelink can be accessed through these tabs. Gradelink defaults to the Communicate page, where announcements from teachers and school staff will be posted if the school has enabled them. Below Communicate, you'll see the calendar. Here, Gradelink automatically lists class assignments, non-school days, and other valuable information. The Schedule tab shows the schedule for the currently active term. It can also be configured to show additional information, such as locker numbers and codes. In Grades, you will find all your grades for the current term. Any upcoming assignments will be listed at the bottom of the page. Next, the Assignments tab displays assignment information for each class. Classes can be chosen using the drop-down menu at the top of the page. The teacher's name is noted up above. If you press an underlined assignment title, you can get more information on the assignment. Assignments whose due date have already passed are displayed in black, while upcoming assignments are displayed in white. The attendance section shows attendance and conduct for each class. If your school only takes daily attendance, it will appear here. The transcript section will show you only final grades from previous terms. Terms are displayed with the oldest academic terms at the top of the page and the most recent term at the bottom. Alerts are an incredibly powerful tool. Here, you can tell Gradelink to monitor grades, conduct, attendance, and automatically send you an email whenever they fall below a certain threshold. Additionally, because good behavior should be rewarded, Gradelink offers positive alerts as well. You can be notified when you receive an A in this class or get an A+ on an assignment. Note that these alerts are set for only this class. If you want these same alerts to be set for all classes, simply check the box labeled Apply Settings to All Classes and hit Submit. Whenever you make changes in Gradelink, it is important to always press the Submit button to save them. If you feel like you're getting too many email alerts, please don't mark them as spam. Instead, log into your Gradelink account and turn off some alerts or reduce the threshold. Also keep in mind that these alerts are sent out whenever teachers make changes. Attendance alerts are sent out instantaneously, while grade alerts are sent at the top of every hour. Occasionally, a teacher might enter a grade incorrectly, especially if they're new to Gradelink. So if you receive an alert that seems out of place, don't worry. If your school uses Gradelink to manage billing and provide statements, you can access that information under Billing. Additionally, you can make payments through this tab if your school has enrolled in Gradelink's online payment feature. But next, the My Account tab. If you wish to change your password, you'll do so here. You will need to enter your current password, then your new one. Twice, to be sure. Gradelink does have some complexity rules for security reasons. If you need to retrieve or obtain your password, please contact your school. Gradelink will not give out passwords, nor will we ever ask you for your password over the phone, via email, or otherwise. Below the Logout tab are the multilingual options, which convert the Gradelink interface to Spanish, and back to English. At the top of the page, there's a field called Now Viewing. When logged into a parent or family account, the user can switch between the pages for all students registered to that family. Simply select the student you would like to view from the drop-down menu. Finally, the Logout button. Gradelink will automatically log you out if you have been inactive for a certain period of time. This feature is configured by your school administrators. And that's it! Thanks for using Gradelink, and if you like it, be sure to let your school, family, and friends know.